But yeah, I started on him today while I was at work, since I did not allow myself to take Rocco to work. Everybody was like, "Are you done?" Like, well, technically no, but I'm not allowed to be done until stream time, since it's been a whole week since we've streamed, because of Fort Lan. Oh, thank you, Carrie. Which went really well. It was fun. I mean, I cross-stitched, but I also played a lot of Binding of Isaac. Carrie was funny. She was like, "You're supposed to be playing Isaac." And I was. You can ask Papa Teeps. I played a lot of Isaac, too. 2 weeks. I know. We said it would be 2 weeks, and it turns out I only needed 1 week. 1 week. So it's 2 weeks. Minus 1 week is how long it took me to finish the Stang Banana, which we're not finished yet. We still have a lot to fill in, but it's all the same color, so like it's gonna go super fast. So we're just gonna go. So technically, I only have 3 pages. I can show you real quick what we have left. So this is all that's left. Oh wait, that's my colors. Okay, we have just this right here, this little bit of that color there, not very much. Then here, so there's quite a bit, but I mean, it'll go super fast. You demand 2 weeks for an house to stitch slow. Well, technically, 2 weeks from when I said will be the giveaway, we'll do the giveaway then. So technically, it's 2 weeks from when we find out who will win it. So if we finish it tonight, which we're going to, no matter what, hell or high water, we're finishing it tonight. We will give it away next Wednesday, which will be... what date? The 22nd. So, Carrie, if McD's enters, I could just bring it to your house. Instead of, like, mail it to you. So that'd be funny if he won. He could totally enter. Like, I mean, honestly, I don't care. I mean, he can enter. Anyone's allowed to enter who hasn't won before and who isn't modding. Big things like this. So, yes. If he wants to enter, he can. And then it would save me the hassle of mailing it. I am going to be visiting K-Warning next month. So, if her hubby wins, that would that would be extremely convenient. Yeah, rigged. Oh my god, if he wins. But I know he said he might not enter, though, did he? Do you think he'll enter? If not, that's totally cool, too. I mean, there's no biggies. No biggie either way. I just thought it'd be funny. If he did end up winning, it'd be kind of hilarious. I'm going to shift this over a wee bit. There we go. That would be pretty dang funny, though, wouldn't it? If he won. She's a rigged. Oh my god, yeah. I think anybody who ends up winning this, everyone will yell rigged, because this is the big one. This is one we've all been waiting for patiently. Patiently waiting. Rigged. But yeah, whoever wins will be hated by the entire stream. Just so you know. If you win this, no one will like you anymore. Because everybody wants this one. Everyone wants it. But yeah, we're finishing it tonight, no matter what. I decided. I mean, I hauled major butt on this, so... Oh, he said he does want to enter? I mean, this is a pretty badass cross-stitch. I mean, look at how adorable they are. If he wants to enter, then let him enter. It will be the same rules applying to... everybody. You have to just be following for a month with them, which I'm sure he has. And he's not modding, so he's totally eligible. But if he wins, everyone will hate him, and I'll forever be yelled at for being rigged. Basically. That'll be funny. I can't wait to visit you, lady. We're gonna have such a blasty blast. It's gonna be awesome. Awesome. I made sure I got the day off work. Papa Teeps claims he has also requested that day off, and I'm gonna look at a kennel tomorrow to see if I like it to drop off the pup for that weekend, and possibly for TwitchCon week as well. Moriarty time! Hi there! Hello, here for the last night ever of Rocco, huh? You're here. That's exciting. The very last night. So from left to right, we're finishing this dang thing. It's gonna be done. We're gonna get it done. I think I need to scoot my chair up closer. Papa Teeps was in it. Wheelchair boy! Oh my gosh! Hi there! Thank you for the host! Thanks for the host! What up? We are gonna finish this bad boy! Everybody! Anybody? Everybody? We're gonna be done. We're gonna be done today. I think I do need to adjust this. Look, you can see my Sloth shirt that I got at the LAN / convention. It's got Sloth on it. Oh, same with my mouse pad, guys. Look at this. Look at it. Isn't it cute? Look at that dang Sloth. He's the cutest thing ever. Cutest thing of my life. It's Sloth Esports. I don't even know what it is, but he was giving away cute stuff. Well, he didn't give that away. I bought the mouse pad, but he gave me the shirt. I got two shirts from him, actually. Because there weren't a lot of small females at the place, so I got a lot. I got a lot from him. Yeah, it's cool stuff. Cool stuff. And I felt terrible the one day. So Saturday, was it Saturday? No, Sunday. Papa Teeps left before me, and about a half hour later, I'm getting ready to leave. I don't even think it was half hour. I think it was like 15-20 minutes. I go to my car, get ready to leave. I'm like, I don't see where my keys are. Like, they're nowhere. They're not my purse where I would normally put them. Not on around that area. They got locked in there the night before. And so he had to come back and he had to let me back into my car. And he was mad. So I got him breakfast. I felt terrible. I felt pretty dang bad. I felt awful. You got, oh yeah, I saw that Mario Tea Time. I know you're graduating and you got engaged. Holy crap. Congratulations. That's so awesome. That's wonderful news. Me and Papa Teeps actually got engaged in Chicago at the top of the Sears Tower at the very top. And it was funny, it was because I kind of thought that he was going to, because we went to Chicago for this hot dog that we saw on TV. Because my brother lived in Chicago at the time. So we're like, oh, we'll stay with him and then we'll go get this amazing hot dog. And I figured he was going to maybe propose then, like at this hot dog stand. And he didn't. So then the rest of the day I was like mad at him because I had said something like, oh, I thought maybe we came to Chicago and you'd like propose to me. He's like, oh God, no way. And then I was mad at him the rest of the day. I was very mad. I think there's a star like at the top of it. I forget what it's called. I know it's like a little, it's an actual like building. But I feel like they have a stand as well. The something star. Silver Tiger, hi there! I will ask him real quick. In the headlights on name of hot dog place in Chicago. He'll tell me. He'll remember. He's got it. Yeah, we're almost done. Almost done. But yes. So then I was mad at him the rest of the day, thinking, okay, what a jerk. Like, I've been waiting because we'd been together for 3 years. At the time, so I was kind of mad, a little over two. I think it was closer to three, and we had been talking about it for a while, and so I was really mad at him because the way he said it, he was like, "Oh hell no, like God no." I'm like, "Oh, you said," I was so mad, and then he was like, "Well, let's go to the Sears Tower," and I was like, "No, I don't want to. I've already been there," and I was super grumpy, and I was pouting the whole time. And then sure enough, he did propose. I felt terrible. Right at the top of, like, in the glass case where you could, like, it overlooks that thing. Oh, let's see if he responded about the hot dog place. No, he hasn't. We'll give him a while. He's probably driving. I don't want him to, like, answer at the moment. But yeah. They were really good hot dogs, and they had, like, margaritas and stuff too. I think it's like a Mexican type hot dog place. That was really good. Very good. Oh, yeah, nope, no problem, Silver. No problem. On mobile traveling, where are you going? Where are you going? I feel like this also needs to be pushed. Oops. Push back a little bit. Ugh. Muhalo! Hello there! Everybody's popping in for the last day. The last day of Rocco! Crafting Geek! Hey! Yeah, we have one color left in the banana, and then it'll be done. So from here over is completely done. That whole area is done. We're just doing from here over here. Mal, hey there! Hi, everybody! Oh, you gotta move to an air-conditioned room. Okay, Carrie, no problem. No problem, lady. You're good. Let's do this. Banana hype! I know, guys, isn't it crazy? McD's! Hey, butter! Thank you for the host. Guys, oh, McD's, he's not a creative type, but he streams, too. He sure does. McD's is... oh, wait. Yeah, there we go. Cool, I got him. Oh, you were cooking. It was hot. Ooh. So, yes, banana. That's it. We're almost done. Don't lie. I know. I can't believe it's almost done, too. I got so much freaking done this weekend. It's kind of crazy. You're super creative. He's super artsy fartsy, guys. Like, he's an artiste. An artiste. I really need Justin's camera because it's driving me crazy. Ugh. There we go. I need to be comfortable, but also have you guys be able to see. Okay. Roxanne, shut up. Dang dog. Go, quip, whining. Naughty dog. Oh, his Isaac gameplay is a masterpiece. That is true. You know, when I played a lot of Isaac at the LAN, Fourth Sphinx, I am! Last color of the entire thing, we're done. Last color. So actually, I think I may even zoom in. I don't want to give you guys too much of a teaser of what it, like, the whole thing is about to look like. So we're going to zoom in and just work on look at the area we're working on here. Then I'll zoom out when we're completely done. That's what we're going to do. Oh, dang, Papa Teeps messed in here. There we go. Cool. Yes. Oh, thank you, Carrie. I didn't even think to do that. Oh, but yeah, so I was playing and one lady walks by me and she goes, Binding of Isaac, that's my favorite game ever. And then other people, like, came over and would, like, watch me for a little bit. I finally beat, is it Azazel or whatever his name is? Yeah, Azazel on Greed. I'll beat him. So I unlocked Lilith. So I was super excited. I know, Crafting Geek. I was literally looking at all of the colors in my little box here. So yeah, here are all the colors that it took to do this. So not this, but all of these in here. All these colors. All of them. What do I need to do to unlock blue, baby? Because I don't think I have. Oh, he's excited for all the Zelda going on today. Oh, I don't know. He worked today, so I have no idea what all that's going on. Midnight Cat, hi there! Auto follow! Yes, it's going to be a giveaway. Unfortunately, you're following a little late. if you follow today. Because you do have to be following for at least a month in order to win this.